Michael Watson, the new champion, was proudly showing off the Commonwealth Cup this morning. He should fight Mike McCallum in October in London for the WBA World Middleweight Crown. And if he wins that, his first defence should make him a millionaire. Nigel Benn, ever the showman, made a late dramatic entrance to this morning's press conference. He too will box on, and both men, it seems, have learned a great deal from last night's fight.
He picked me off, and that's why I'm wearing dark glasses. You know, but I know I've got a lot to learn, but, you know, ain't the end of the road.
That's still young. That's for sure, you know.
Well, I'm sure you'll cover again.
You know?
I hope now that Nigel knows now that you can't... I mean, he's got a big punch. And I mean, at the end of the day, no matter how hard you punch, you can't expect everybody out. And now I hope Nigel has learned a major factor in this fight now. Uh-huh.